Hello everyone, welcome to another season of A BCD Moment. And this season, so much stuff has happened. It's kind of like a new beginning for the series. And it starts in June 2010. And Renee sees her grandmother, who is still in a coma. And Renee says she might be pregnant again. And that she misses her grandmother. Myrtle wakes up from Renee crying, and Myrtle gets annoyed, and Myrtle tells Renee to leave because she needs her privacy, and then Renee leaves. Myrtle gets out of bed. She's looking for her walker, and she's wondering why it's missing, and she's like, do they expect me to walk on my own? And then she tries, and then she realizes that she can. At Melissa's house, she called. And if you remember, back in season 3, she called for someone to pick up Roxy's body. And she's been waiting, so she decides to call the station again and remind them that there's a body on her property and she would like someone to remove it. Olivia and Andrew go to the hospital, and they tell Veronica they're resigning from their positions at the hospital. And they're moving to Europe, because Olivia is pregnant, and they just don't want to deal with any of the chaos anymore that happened up until that point. And the first shocker of the season, Roxy is alive. She gets out of the closet that's on the lanai, and she enters the house. Melissa realizes that Roxy is the dead body she saw earlier. And Roxy tells Melissa that she faked her death. Renee finds a job in the newspaper, and she leaves the house. Roxy slips up, saying she didn't want to kill for Cassandra anymore. Melissa figures out that Roxy killed Natasha, and then Melissa kicks Roxy out of her house. Ezra arrives at Renee's house, and Myrtle answers the door. Ezra wants to find out what happened to her sister. She knows that her sister was killed, but she doesn't know how or why it happened. And that is it for episode 1.